Listen, this is Big Betty Bombshell. And guess what? I got my butt in the house. I'm doing my own quarantine, honey. Always drinking hot fluids. Got my tea right here. And my water. Let me tell you something. This thing is real. Corona ain't playing and she taking people out. She don't care who you is or what color you are. Miss Big Betty Bombshell, she's staying up behind in the house. And for all you hard-headed ones that don't want to listen, y'all better listen. When y'all get ready to go out here, y'all better make sure y'all be geared up. Y'all better have y'all scars over your head if you can't find no mask. And if you can't find no gloves, you better use some cloth to be opening and closing things and holding things on to things. Opening and closing doors and holding on to things. And you better have your ears closed, have some shades on or something. This thing is real. This is real as real can be. Mama used to always tell me when I was a young girl that a hard head chose a soft behind. You better listen to somebody and keep your behind in the house. And for all y'all that using all them aerosols, y'all better be careful with that because it can mess with your respiratory system. Y'all better pay attention to somebody. Miss Betty Bombshell in the house. Nobody ain't got to tell her nothing. Child, they even making doctor appointments by phone now. The doctors ain't even coming out. Come on now. We got to be mindful. Even hospital closed. Everything shut down. That ought to tell you something and how serious it is. Y'all. Miss Big Betty Bombshell, she listening. She paying attention. She ain't playing with her life. No. You're going to have to listen to somebody. And y'all better make sure y'all keep y'all hands clean. And you're out of y'all face and make sure y'all keep y'all butt clean as well. This is nothing to play with. You might be in the house, but you better stay your butt in the house and only go out when you have to. You better listen to somebody.